U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken is calling on every U.N. Security Council member to send a, quote, clear message to Russia that it must stop its nuclear threats and the war in Ukraine. Russian President Vladimir Putin said earlier this week his country will use all means available if threatened to defend itself. Addressing the U.N. Security Council today, Secretary Blinken criticized Russia's invasion of Ukraine and urged other countries to join the U.S. in forcefully condemning the conflict.